It's time for the Bowman draft break. Lucky number 7, on your mark, get set, go. Brian, congratulations, man. You did it. Yeah. Oh, gosh, we were short eraser. Somehow we were short eraser in there. Sorry about that, Joe. My apologies, man. I'm going to send you a refund for the $750. Man, let's have our box break going on here. Good luck in this thing. Let's see what happens. That's right. We got some humans around here. Here we go. Oh, there's a Matt Shaw. Nice Cubs. Way to go. High five, Joe. It was a Skeens right there. Come on, treasure. Oh, all right. Look at this. Congratulations, Marlins, Cass. 20 of 75. And a couple Bowman first refractors. Overall selection, sweet. Still looking for that first autograph. What's it gonna be coming out of here? Let's pull big in this Bowman draft jumbo. There's another Skeens. We've seen two Skeens paper bases. Second rounder, 54th overall pick. Sweet. Blake Mitchell for the Royals. So I'm kind of surprised we haven't seen an autograph yet, just a parallel. What's up with that? Usually we always have autograph in the first three packs. There's another parallel, and this is for the Orioles owner, Danny. Nice. Third rounder. We got some early draft pick parallels. There's a Blake Mitchell. Some nice refractors. This one's got some kind of smudge. Is that a smudge on there? Oh no, that's part of his glove. Let's hit something great around here. What is this thing? Okay, nice parallel there. Blue Jays. And an autograph, Nationals Marcus Brown auto. Boom. Mark R. pulling some fire around here. Got some good ones there. Ho! Autograph number one. Nice refractor Bowman first cards. Max Clark paper base. That was pretty cool. I saw the Mets guy going through there just now. The top Mets guy. Brayden Taylor for the Rays. Nice one there, Brian. And we got the refractors here. Bowman first, bang. Wyatt Langford. Very nice. Pirates. second rounder. There's some really great, great parallels coming out of here. Was a Matt Shaw. There's a Max Clark. Hope. Ethan Salas. Very nice draft prospects. Giants autograph, Cole Foster. This is a refractor. Sweet. That thing. All right. That is a paper parallel. One of the nice parallels. Boom. Another parallel here. Rockies. That's a good one to get, certainly there for the Mariners. And we have the Marlins first Bowman. Boom. Some nice refractors. Good luck, everybody, in some Bowman draft baseball. What else is popping? Hope. It is a Twins autograph. Minnesota Twins. Congratulations, Arturo. Second rounder, 49th overall. Nice. Wyatt Langford. Man, some good things coming out of here in Bowman draft. All right.